has that wonderful mid-court play by Tunjung, and she follows it up this time. Well, nothing but applause. It's almost miraculous that Okuhara got this back. She runs in, looks for the kill, and it's an instinctive defensive block and a big thumbs up from her opponent. What else can you do?